So tell us something about spray painting.
Well, spray painting's basically been used for landscape painting in busking a lot.
Okay.
Not many people use it like people use illegal spray paint.
Okay.
So, yeah, this is more like what you'd see on the street. Quick things that people put up because they've got to do something quickly.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I just come here and paint until I feel exhausted, sold a few paintings, then I go home. That's about...
Anything you have to say about Banksy?
Oh, not really.
Okay.
Banksy's
is an
great artist. Yeah, I saw his work in London and he is an amazing artist. Like, he's got more brain power than a lot of other people.
Ah.
The fact that he pays other people to put up the artwork for him, it actually removes the illegal aspect of it quite largely.
Okay. Do you think that spray painting can actually lead you to become a good artist?
Yeah, every person who scribbles their name on a park bench somewhere,
okay,
they're an artist. They just haven't become good yet. Like, all these people call vandals, they just need to be put in the right direction, given the right teaching on how to use a spray paint can, and they'd be able to make things that people would appreciate.
Where are you from?